My creative process mostly is rooted in traditional graffiti, so that's the foundation. I always draw something up first, even if it's a quick, rough drawing. I overcome my challenges basically by just taking a step back, breathing, and just giving a bit of room for new ideas and new creative flow. I would describe my craft as being spontaneous, energetic, and vibrant. Keep performing to me means just carry on with the momentum, carry on banging out really good paintings, you know, at a high level. Kappa in two words, high energy.